Turbo Bounty Hunter winner, Sergiu Covrig, winning his first bracelet here with WSOP. So Sergiu, how's it feel to win your first bracelet with WSOP?
It's pretty amazing. I'm sure all of our players here started playing poker for decades, so it's pretty good.
Playing some more events
with us at WSOP? I'm waiting for the main event, and then we'll see. I thought we'll be
the WSOP ring, so hopefully we'll be back here in January for some of the ring events
and that. We hope so.
We won't keep you here too long. We'll have a little bit of fun. Show everybody your gold bracelet again, and we'll send you over here with your friends.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Have fun. Thank you. Congratulations again.
There you have it. Event 9 winner, Sergiu Covrig.